How to make a hooded avatar. So first you want to select the Roblox boy character, and next you want to get this Halloween fake blood uniform shirt for 5 Robux. Next you want to get these bloody ripped jeans again for 5 Robux. And now it gets a bit pricey. You want the black fashion hood for 50 Robux and the void mask for another 50 Robux. And with everything applied, it should look like this. Follow for more.